Und willkommen zurück bei Yandere-Views-Spiel. Ja, das wissen wir schon. Oh, do you like the school? His kids can be fun. I heard someone designed my clothes. Do you know their names? Sugar Goat and Moon Tower. In the Tower of Ice Goat layered ich one. I don't know, lad, ich mein. Oops. Do you have friends? I do. I don't think your friends will come here anymore. What does not exist will never come anyway. That is not true. I'm sure they will come soon for us both. Yes, they will save me from the cell. The second one. Where do you get all the food you eat from? I found them at the fridge in the laboratory. It's pretty suspicious, actually. Don't you think someone actually planned this all along? I found them near your incubator. These food are not planted by you, no. This better not be a shame. I'm sorry, I missed the first one. I found them on one of the fridges in the laboratory. That's better answer. My tail goes zippity-zippity-zap-zap. That's cool. Do you have friends? I do. I hate going to the records room. I don't understand those papers. I don't quite understand either, but we have to try and figure something out so we can get out of this place. That is why I stopped trying to read it. It's not like anything will change if we manage to understand that, no? Of course, you won't be able to understand it. Can you even read? I don't quite understand either. Do you like red eyes? They're beautiful like rubies. I like to go play. Let's go play. I do not want to talk to you. That's sad. I spy with my little eye. What do I spy? The future filled with darkness and disappointment. Dust everywhere. A ray of hope that we'll get out of here. The third one. Do you know when I was born? Sixth. Oh, that was right. Why don't you have a tail like mine? You're weird. I don't have it because I'm human. This place has no windows. That's sad. I cannot eat human food. Are they tasty? I have a couple ones I do not like. I do not like you. Wow, Captain Obvious, what a coincidence, I don't like you too. Why, we have to work together, you know, we are teammates here. Not a surprise, it's not like anyone liked me in my entire life anyway. Second one. What hair color do you prefer? Black, blonde, or white? Black, because she has black hair. Are you feeling lonely now? Not at all, I'm very happy with you. Sometimes I'm sure it will pass. Do you hear that buzzing sound? Yes, I can hear that. You are always staring at my eyes. Do you like them? I like to rip them out if you don't let me out of this place soon. Yes, you have very pretty eyes. You know, outside there are many more kinds of eye colors. You have the best, prettiest eyes I've ever seen. Oh, I was a little bit lying and she's not happy. It feels strange out of the egg. I always get dizzy. Maybe you are better off inside. I would stay in an egg forever if I can. Maybe you just need some time to adjust. Besides, you can see more things outside. Just stick with me and your dizziness will be gone soon. Second one. Are you feeling lonely now? Sometimes. Where do we get all the food? I found them. What is my favorite color? I know that purple. What hair color do you prefer? Black? Because I want the happy ending. Emotions. What is that? Do you have them? Emotions help us navigate through life. See that big glass tube over there? I sleep in there. I don't really need to sleep, but I guess you can call it my bed. It looks cool. I don't think your friends will come here anymore. That is not true. What does your house look like? My house is simple. If I'd get a pet, I want a bunny. This place has no windows. Sad. Do you like talking to me? I enjoy our conversations. Do you have friends? You are always staring at my eyes. Do you like them? Yes, you have very pretty eyes. You know, outside there are many more kinds of eye colors. I heard someone design my clothes. Do you know their names? Yet. Oops. What does your house look like? Oh, almost the same. Simple. Emotions. I'll tell you a secret. I actually have siblings. Would you like to meet them someday? I would love to. Why can't you just go out? I don't know how. We have to find out and go out together. I'm tired. Let's rest for a while then. I heard a voice from inside my egg. Is that you? That's probably when I was talking to you while you were inside. The pictures in the gallery. Do you know who painted them? Dr. Draw. I do not like you. Why? I wonder how I ended up here. You were probably a survivor of something that happened. What does your house look like? Simple. This place has no windows. Sad. You are always staring at my eyes. Why are you always sad? Do you hate me? Anyone who is locked against the will will be sad. The light or the dark? Both. We all have to acknowledge both and keep them in harmony. True. It is go zippity zippity zip zip. It's cool. Hey, hey, let's go and play. Shh. Huh? I guess a little while is okay. I spy with my little eye. What do I spy? A ray of hope. If I stab you right now, I wonder if you will stop working. Don't do that, please. I do not like you. Why? Why can't you just go out? I don't know how. I'm tired. Let's rest. I heard someone decide my clothes. Do you know the names? Leatech was wrong the last time, so I think sugarcoat? Yes. Where do you get all the food you eat? Why can't you just go out? Do you remember what the color of the pipes in my playground? Playground? Do you mean the egg? Purple. Oops, no. If I'd get a pet, I want a bunny. Can you explain to me what love is? Oh, now it starts with an interesting question. Answer. We all have different definitions of love, but for me it's when you feel good when you see someone or do something. Love is the ultimate emotion. It's about having something beside you no matter what. There is no such thing as love. It's an illusion humans created to temporarily forget how miserable life truly is. The second one. Oops. The first one would be better, I guess. I do not like you. Oh, why? Always staring at my eyes. Pretty. Emotions, what is that? Do you have them? Yes. I saw a little ray of light from a crack in the ceiling. It hurts my eye. It must be natural light. It's cool. The pictures in the gallery, Dr. Draw. I heard someone designed my clothes, sugar goat. Hope. I think this place is lovely. How about you? It has its charms, actually. You know, there are far more lovely places when we go outside. I hate going to the records room. If I stab you right now, don't do it, please. I will get hurt. I cannot eat human food. Are they tasty? A couple ones. Let's buy. Way of hope. do not want to talk to you, that said. You are shaking, you are scared of me, yes? Just a bit nervous. Do you have a father? Yes, I do. Hey, 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 why do you sleep? I do not.